It's agony to dream like this and wake up to reality. Fergus Reed, one of the old guard.
Still breathing, you dummy bastard. Hey, you're tough as a bomb, you know. Jesus Christ.
Big doggy! Catch!
Private Wyatt, good kid.
See on the flip side, Captain.
General Deathhead. He's nearer to us now than he's been in years. You eliminate General, we cut the head off the great war machine.
Help me make choice. Look to the one who would have me dissect.
Thought I'd seen it all, but I've never seen true cruelty until now.
Oh, did I sing?
Так, мені так тоже.
Таким раз трафі до закладу психіатричного.
I think I see someone. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me.
1960. The USA, they surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
On a train to Berlin.
Ich bin Obersturmbannführer Engel.
Sehr schöne arische Züge.
The resistance fighters, where are they?
B.J. Blaskovic.
Caroline? You're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, they think the war is over. That we are weak. Don't have the guts to oppose them. But as always, Zip. Ah. Wrong. Set. Roth, according to official records, has been detained and sent off to a forced labor camp.
You said Roth. I'm gonna do it again. Not set off. I doubt you should. Source of Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you. I hope you're fine with the secret weapon. My name is Roth. It'll be dead last year. Be safe out there. That's us!
Technology at 12, that's the end of the century to have that anything ever seen.
Your father won't be home tonight. Business over in Dallas. Oh, my boy. He hurt you so bad. Just rest. And heal. I have soup. And porridge. Which one would you like?
Go on, Captain. Make a choice for me.
Fuck, his bloody others are coming out!
Hold him in, put your hands there!
That's not good.
Get him in the helicopter!
Easy.
Blessing. To have finished the work I was put on this earth to do. Surrounded by friends that love me.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
He's bleeding out! Go faster!
Metal! And the great warmth washing over me.
Towel!
I think the sky is on fire.
He's not dying! Caroline, he's dying!
Press!
He's turning me!
Death at the gates again. Howling my name. Come on in, old buddy. Sorry I made you wait.
Jacob Alani called off. Let me show you something, Billy. My father told me, if I ever had a son, I should give this to him. It is an engagement ring. It has been with our family for 8 generations. Can you imagine that, Billy? It is what they call an heirloom. When you meet someone special, you place this ring on her finger. It is worth a lot, this ring.
Oh, shit. Must be 100 damn degrees outside.
Do not tell your father about this ring. He will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Sophia!
Mother. Am I acquitted? Was I righteous and just? Good enough to witness the awe of heaven?
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Oh no. Mother. I'm going to hell.
Pull, I'm not there. What?
I'll have to cut most of his intestines out.
Whatever it takes, Ted, please!
David Zasblaskovich, you fight through this and I promise you everything will be all right.
Kinderlach, bring me anyone for to give blood! Now!
All right, listen up! You fucking two! Run everyone up and line up over here by the safe bay! Fuck it, run,
you fuck! Yeah, Rocky, here! Fierce! Whoa! I need light!
Stay down, keep quiet, he's coming.
Sophia, he in there? No. Sophia, out of my way!
He does not deserve this, you know he does not.
Don't bullshit me, I saw him with her.
He's young, he likes her, he does not know better.
He knows goddamn well not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
I will not let you hurt my son, not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass, tooth and nail, getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen! I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigga.
Like this. I cook. I clean. I tend to the stables, the field. You are not the only one struggling.
You should have shut down the business when my father told you to. You're behind in everything. 3 months behind in utility. All the money my father invested, you have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing? I am not the man you want to mouth off to.
And you are not the man I married. I married a man who would never let his family go hungry. So help me. I will not let you hurt my son.
You shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. What is it with you damn Jews? Have all the answers, do you? Smart mouth, goddamn Jew. I married you, I figured your father would be an asset. But you're just a damn millstone, sticking your nose into my business instead of handling your own. If you can't raise a boy right, I'll do it for you.
Get away!
You ungrateful bitch! Hiding in the closet. Make me sick to look at you. Keep them coming, candy ass. That all you got, boy? You are so goddamn weak. They're gonna pick on you. They will break you. They will make you eat dirt. And what are you gonna do about it? You can't fight to save your life. Well, at least I can teach you how to take it.
Slow your breathing, Blaskovich. Recover your strength. Big plans are in motion. The tides are turning. The Kreisau Circle is rising. I will need you by my side when we make our move.
Can you feel the kicking?
Bessie, dinner time. Yeah. Yeah, good girl. Yes, Bessie, you such a good girl. You ain't going nowhere. Whimper all you want. In life, you got to make hard decisions. And sometimes, you got to punish the animals out there. It's kill or be killed. The old and the weak are doomed. All manners of scum, and sickly minds, and dirty bodies, and cockroaches, doing everything in their power to rob the white man of what he's earned. It's on us to straighten out the queer. It's on you. Finger on the trigger. rats of a boy, and stupid to boot in that brick head of yours. Shoot her!
Just remember, my boy, it will end better than it began.
Not so happy.
Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline defending a cell plate from elevator.
Then put me in that direction, sir.
Ingrid. You know how long you've been in bed? 5 months. Your body is broken. You understand? Kidneys are failed. You might have difficulties to urinate, to your schmeckle, to do many
no
other
time
things.
No time for this. Just tell me.
Frau Ingrid. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you. The Nazis reached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I was separated from the others.
I have to go.
No. No, I finished up chanting. I told you no.
Said, help me find the sail platform elevator.
You are such an usher. You are such an usher. Okay. Now, there are many Nazis between here and the sail platform elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate. Look at this. This is a map. It'll show you.
Thank you.
platform elevator.
For you to wake up.
I'm a burn.
Don't be stupid. Okay. Let's get you up.
You've gotten so fat.
Seth says we're having twins.
right now, kinderlich, if it's survival, you'll have enough time to push more up. Now, let's get you outside.
Get off the crumpet! Let me tell you. You're not. Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I should put you on international television. Look at everybody. Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in the tube. Everyone will see what a useless joke you are. Lost. Oh, catch. Oh. See, I'm coming. Bow your head.
Don't be silly. The resistance does not bow.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Lass mich ab! Köpfe sie!